I have a soda to drink. No, Lisa, I don't. No offense, but I don't want to talk to you. I gotta talk to this guy. And talk to this fool. How about that cane? You smack someone with that thing. Probably hurt. So to review, we travel to Rod. Need a contact recruited by Marshall. Tippin! These were away, so this. Okay. To ask a question after we answer with courage to know us as friends. Courage. With me, my friends, be ready for anything. It's gonna be a wonderful morning! It's getting hot in here already, and it's only 8 in the morning. Well, 9. 8:45. So early. Honestly, if you were looking at it from the spectrum of the fact that I start at like 5 to 6 a.m. in the morning, Eastern, I'm late. But that's the drawback of staying up all night, really late, trying to do the story. Finish it as quickly as possible. They look familiar. They look like witcher cards from Final Fantasy VI. The hubbubs. That hubbub boss. Oh my god. Get away from me. That's scary. What did I tell you? Let us continue on. I thought we were there. Still fighting here? Oh I personally feel like I can figure out, I can use Riddle of Fire the right way if I can implement it. Because even though it slows my freaking, it slows my cooldowns down, like my recast, it takes longer to recast attacks and stuff. It gives it a nice large damage boost. So I normally try to pop, I use the Riddle of Fire while Tornado Kick is active, then use that. Use Riddle of Fire, Tornado Kick, Elixir Field, and if you want, Shoulder Tackle before it runs out. Of course there's... Excuse me. There we go. Oh, I hate mornings. They sound like garbage. Whoa. Hello. Confused. It doesn't know who to attack. See, do that. Do that. Oh. Still on the board. It stays on the board for a while. So. Most people are saying they hate it, but I'm like, I can make it work. Because it's giving you more damage, but it's sacrificing your recast speed on your abilities. But like I said, there's a workaround for that. Only just use the abilities that technically have large recasts, and then you'll be fine. With it. Looks like it's safe to enter. I don't see any Imperials. I don't see smoke above me. Uh-oh. I hope not. Hey, is that a... Ooh! We're lucky for... Alright. And that we should answer a question with her. I still pretty. Hey, it's those guys. Yeah. One of my enemies, right, people? It's weird seeing enemies from 11. Because in 11, those things are weak. They're like level 10 something. 11 in Final Fantasy 11, and then you just tear right through them, and it's like satisfying. Okay, this is a bit confusing. Can we go in here? Yeah, I'm walking in. No, I can't go. Oh, what's this? I'm courageous. I know barracks over here. Now. Oh, we found it. Darkwald, as you know, and or we wouldn't be here. One man's wow, but they finally did it earlier. You know what? I should have did some dungeon runs before we started. Oh, this puts me in a bad position. Hold that thought. Yeah, after spending all this time trying to get into a dungeon, all dungeons are down, kinda. Because there's no tank or healers. Everyone's a DPS. So we're gonna do dungeons. I mean, side quests. I kinda only probably need to do 10. You're not from around here, are you? Yeah, let me go strike up. Song. Food. He's usually lurking in the alley somewhere. Shifty bastard. You know him. You know him. Do not tell him. Where am I going? Oh. Quiet, stop. Someone snatch a... Oh, I have to run all the way back. There's no witch book. There was no witch book on here. Ah, interesting. Out of sight. Help with erratic or took an issue. Yes, I am. It seems a bloody miracle we managed to take out without spilling a drop of blood, but. I like to draw attention. Lord Button Bells. When I learned the dialect. When you hear about one. We certainly have no intentions of sending. My reaction to I've heard what the
No.
Public opinion. Okay, maybe if I do all the quests here, we'll be good to go. We continue the story. Public opinion. So you help them? Good, good. Four star. I wouldn't be standing here before. Tell you more, but as you can see, I'm a little busy. Why not? Go talk to what's his name? Just ahead. Sense a hostile presence! Oh wait, that's how you play this game. Gotta be dramatic and be like, yeah, said it. Are you kidding me? Okay. Anything else? Sadly, this isn't the first time they cause this. Oh, really? I'm gonna activate this. Actually, no. It's better if I just do side quests because I've already started the footage. So, and I need an hour of it. So by the time I get this done, probably I will have it. I'll have my level, and then we can move on and get this done. You, man. His reputation. No, man. You gotta make me look like the bad guy now. Well, that's what this guy's turned into. I mean, once, isn't it? Oh. You have no interest in a man. No, man. Oh my goodness. Should let the man do what he wants. If he wants to turn himself in, let him. Excuse me. Seems what I have left us a note. Go, Ronald. Dude. Second chance. It looks like he's heading northwest. Go on for the fringes! Wait, before we go all the way out there, let's grab some more of these quests. What do you got? No, I don't want you. You don't have an item. Oh. There you go. There's not many people with either. What is this? I swear, where did those boys run off to this time? Would you help me look for them? Okay. For your sister! Mine is mine. Excuse me? Okay. So that's 8, 9, 10. So I need 3 more quests. And that should do it. Bottoms up. Or if you're planning on leading. Delivery for me. I thought I'd give. There's. Transit. Water. Okay. I fear he may not.
come! Let's do stuff!
Okay. Yeah, I'm thirsty. There you go. Living, live off the land. As long as I can remember, I've been learning from. Now that they're gone. Alright, let's just start deleting these now. Start doing these. It's a lot to do. Here, have this. A bottle of spirits, why, how generous of them. Behind here. We need to talk. No, we don't. No, we do not. First things orders of business. What's a survey? Live off the land. Do that first because that doesn't have like an icon thing. Kinda crazy. get out of here! We gotta change this around. There we go. Alright, you take care of that, I'll take care of it. You can do it, Jake! I believe in you! Okay, we'll do this next. Okay. I promise. I've been studying the play. Aww. Sent you? Sister's ambition. Oh god! That's scarabs! Let's go! I like the fact that I can do tornado kick at Zentai. That I'm that powerful. Aiding. Thank you. There we go. All expense. How did she use it? Okay, we gotta go here, here, and there. Okay. We're getting there. We're so close. Come on. That monstrosity of doom.
Come on!
It's still a matter of the provisions. Okay. Oh, we have to go there, okay. That won't be hard. I gotta clean up these quests, which will give us enough to get, which I know for a fact will give us enough to get to the next level. And then we're gonna continue the storyline, and hopefully, that'll be it. This is, oh come on controller. I don't know why, but I can't hold straight up sometimes, or like turn to the left or some craziness. I don't know what's going on with this thing anymore. What are you gonna do in a place like this? I got you something! That's gonna hurt. Wait a sec, what the frick? Did I just get hit by a freaking spell? I have to see this. That tiger is using flare! What is this madness? What kind of... What is this thing? What are you doing? I'm messing with animals that apparently can cast flare on you. It's bad enough we got behemoths that can cast meteor. Now we got tigers that can cast flare. Oh, I knew it was coming. What?
Whoa.
Let's get married, said Italian. Oh, God. This is awesome. Jeez. What a way to pull that out of the bag.
Get out here!
Mine is mine. Okay, then we'll do that next before we get to it. We're almost there. Madness. I need to go over there. Damage. This completely just ripped them apart. The guy at? Oh, here we go. Yes, I completed it. Golden Arm, folks! Long last! It kind of sucks that I have to go all the way this way and stuff, and... Like, you have to go around this whole thing. You can't go through here, apparently. But that's okay. At least we got our freaking, we got our level. Took a lot longer than I thought. I wish I knew. If I knew that was gonna happen, I would have definitely, I would have grinded it this morning. Like, before starting. Because I had, I had videos being compressed going at the time. Before I started. And I stopped, like, I have one more that needed to be done, but I stopped because I didn't want to wait any longer. It would have took a half an hour. You know, the same amount of time that it would have took to do a dungeon. Then again, it would have probably took half an hour to get into the dungeon and then do it. It would have been an hour. But I guess it's good that I did quests instead. Because it gave us something to do. I'm not standing around waiting forever for something. Oh my. Can you get through that? Oh! No! The frick? Did you get the food? Tell me you got the food. I got the food. Calm down. You're my large friend, if you would. I'll raise you. Okay. Let the rabble begin. Alright, here we go. We have that for which we came. All that remains is to make our preparations. Ronald, you are... Mr. Ivan, you would proceed into the weaponry and unleash bloody mayhem. At the same time, and in ensuing chaos. location and together. We need... Sorburn! Survey that area. I'm gonna let you deal with that. I believe in my chocobo, thank you. Supposed to be soaking up this damage. Hello. Yes. Come on! I'm trying to make sure I don't attract that thing. Okay, good. He's moving away. I don't want to attract the giant dolphins, but whatever that thing is. Hate that. I hate when they do that. Almost there, friend. You're found the bend up ahead. Let's patrol. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Not you again. Come on! Said I wanna... I'll take care of this. I'm amazed that that's last 20 seconds, actually. Look at that damage though. That unleashing that thing would. Finest warrior I know, and I should... Where is the entrance? Right behind you. I matched the branches. Remember that our objective is to... Yes! Castrum Abania. We're there! We made it! The final dungeon!